Good morning, dear children. Welcome you all to social online class. How are you? I hope you all are fine. Today, let us step into chapter 5 and look at one of the oldest civilizations of the world existed near the river Indus. Can you guess what's that? Yes, it was the Indus Valley civilization. Lived many centuries ago. Okay, can you see the picture of the Indus Valley civilization? Yes. Let us learn about the location and timeline. Indus Valley civilization began around 4500 to 5000 years ago. The Indus Valley civilization located in modern day Pakistan and parts of Gujarat and also Rajasthan in India. The existence of this civilization came to be known when two important cities were discovered, that was Harappa and Mohenjo-daro. They were found on the banks of the river Indus. Since Harappa was the first city to be discovered, the civilization is also known as Harappan civilization. Okay, Indus Valley civilization was also known as Harappan civilization. Okay, now the topic is society. Okay, this civilization would have been ruled by one single ruler, and the cities were built into two parts. What are they? Lower town and upper town. The upper town was built on a higher level and had bigger buildings than the lower town. This is probably where the important people lived. In the lower town, only common people used to live. Okay. The men and women wore beads of terracotta, shells, ivory, silver, gold, and precious stones as jewelry. Okay. Mohenjo-daro had buildings such as Great Bath, which was like a huge swimming pool. This place may have been filled with water to be used during religious ceremonies, and they worshipped Mother Goddess and Lord Pashupati Shiva. Let us see those clippings. Okay, this is the picture of Great Bath. Yes, can you see? Yes, which was like a huge swimming pool. This place have been filled with water and it was used during religious ceremonies. Now you can see the picture of Mother Goddess. The Indus Valley people used to worship Mother Goddess. Okay, yes. Now the next topic is town planning. You know what is meant by town planning? Yes, they have well planned about the towns and the roads and the drainage systems. Okay. The towns were well planned. They had neatly laid roads and drains. Each house had a drainage system with slopes to carry the dirty water to the city's main drain, which was covered. Each house also had a well apart from the common wells in the city, so that people did not have to go far to collect water. They used sun-dried bricks to build the wells, drains and buildings. Okay. You can see the drainage system of Indus Valley civilization. Now, the occupation of Indus Valley civilization. The main occupation of the people was agriculture. Most of the people were farmers. Okay, so the main occupation of the people was what? Agriculture. They grew crops such as rice, wheat, barley and millet, along with other vegetables and fruits. Right? Okay. Then most of the people also were potters, weavers, sailors, carpenters and traders. Different types of people were there. Okay? Yes. Now, next topic. Okay, this is the picture of agriculture. You can see See, these are farmers, right? Yes, what they are doing? They are plowing the field. Yes? Okay. Then, they were potters. Yes? Can you see? Okay. Then, now we can see about pastimes. Playing with dice and marbles, board games and cockfighting must have been their favorite pastimes. Okay. The children played with toys made of clay, wood and stones. You can see the picture of board games. Dice, chess, right? Then now this is cockfighting. Okay. Now, language and writing. Their earliest writing was through pictographic script. Can you see the picture here? Yes. This is the pictographic script. This is the language and writing of them. Then they started adding writing to their pictures. These pictures were images of animals such as elephant, rhinoceros, crocodile and the humped bull. The script would be on top with the animal motif below it. Okay. Now let us learn about the contributions of the Indus Valley people. Do you know who formed the buttons first? Yes, the Indus Valley people were the first to use buttons. These buttons had different shapes with holes in them so that they could be sewn onto clothes. They were probably the first to use a ruler. What's meant by rulers? Scale. Okay. They were the first to have used stepples also. Yes. Okay. Now you can see the clippings. See, these are the picture of buttons. Yes. You know. Yes. Then next. See here. This is the picture of stepwells, which are a series of steps leading down to a pool of water. You can see it clearly. Okay. Then, this is again the picture of Indus Valley civilization. Yes, have you understood about this? Yes, what are the things we have learnt in this civilization? Location and timeline, society, town planning, occupation and the pastimes, language and writing and contributions. Okay, this Indus Valley civilization, also known as what? Harappan civilization. Okay, children, clear? Have you understood this topic? Yes? Okay, please read the lesson once again, thoroughly. Study the spellings, point your fingers over the line and read the lesson once again. Okay, children, try to fill the book back exercise also. We'll see in the next class. Okay, children, thank you.